Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Wednesday morning. Any sunshine this morning will quickly give way to increasing clouds later today, but with talk of some snow in the forecast, let me assure you, you're not going to deal with it during the daylight hours today. It won't be until tonight. Temperatures this afternoon warming up into the 30s. That north-northeast wind will develop. We're tracking not one, but two areas of low pressure. First one off to our south, sliding by during the overnight. The second one doesn't even show up here, but that will develop during the day today and likely to bring snow to the area here tonight and early tomorrow. You can see here as we plan ahead how this first one sort of just grazes the area during the early morning hours today. That then lifts out on Friday, and that one is replaced by sunshine breaking through. So it's a blend of sun and clouds here over the next couple of days. 8-day forecast then. Today, no issues. Tomorrow, I've got a total weather alert. Your morning commute may be impacted by snow on Thursday morning. I'm expecting 3 to 6 inches, lesser amounts as you work your way inland. But you know, compared to the storms that we've had over the past couple of weeks, 3 to 6 inches, that's nothing really. In fact, many areas coming in 3-4 inches, going to be a quick cleanup here. Here's your 8-day forecast once again. Make it a good day.